Hello and welcome to the CREPunk channel. Do you remember the CLN concept I shared with you 6 months ago? Today, I'm excited to delve into the progress we've made since then. This project now boasts an ever-growing community of over 400 members, whose feedback has been crucial for the project's enhancements. Inspired by your thoughts and requests, and backed by the generous support from JLCPCB, I've taken a new leap in the CLN project. I'm thrilled to introduce the CLN17 version 2, which is designed to be more powerful, versatile, and yet also more cost-effective. Let's dive into the highlights of what's new. It handles higher voltages and can now work with 48-volt systems. It simplifies connectivity by using daisy chain for both power and CAN bus. It supports external encoders with quadrature interface, SSI, or UART. And finally, its hardware is capable of field-oriented control operation. I've spent some time testing the hardware functionality and can now confidently say that it fully works as designed and is a completely finished platform for working with NEMA17 motors. However, there's a piece of the puzzle still missing, the firmware. My programming expertise and time constraints limit my ability to undertake this alone. Moreover, I want to focus on hardware-side enhancements and am now working on 3 more designs aimed at controlling DC, steppers, brushless, or permanent magnet synchronous motors. One design will cater to NEMA 23 and 34 motors, while the others will offer a cost-efficient high-power modular motor control solution for embedded applications. All these boards, including CLN17 V2, are designed to work with almost the same firmware. Therefore, I'm calling upon our passionate community and open source enthusiasts. The project needs skilled embedded software developers and engineers to help develop and refine the firmware, maximizing the CLN project's capabilities. To accelerate this development, I'm initiating an early bird access program, offering engineering samples of the CLN17 V2 to developers in the United States and Europe. If you're keen to contribute to the project, join the CREPunk community on Discord for all the details. That's the update for now. To stay involved and help fuel this project, subscribe, join the community, and support me on KOFI or Patreon.